Good afternoon. Esteemed colleagues, students, alumni, families, honored guests, and all members of the SCAD community. It's my great privilege to welcome you to SCAD's 2023 commencement ceremonies. I am Hannah Flower, SCAD's Vice President for International Student Services. Graduates, during your time at SCAD, the entire world changed. But you all distinguished yourselves as focused professionals, determined to achieve your dream of reaching this momentous occasion. Thank you for contributing your infinite gifts to SCAD. To earn this moment, you had to call upon your whole being, hand, head, and heart. And we are so very proud of you. You are always our focus, and our dedication to your futures is matched by your profound abilities. As you cross the stage today, do so with the confidence and pride that comes with earning a degree from SCAD. It is the exclamation point that concludes this chapter of your journey and boldly kicks off your next. Today is your day. You'll always have the love and support of all of us here at your alma mater, and that stems from the very top of SCAD leadership. And so, it gives me great pleasure to introduce this message to you from SCAD's president and founder, Paula Wallace.
A long time ago, way back before TikTok, back when the most expensive concert ticket cost $10 and Amazon was not a retailer but a rainforest, SCAD was born. I founded SCAD for one purpose, you, the graduates, because in 1978, the world desperately needed a welcoming home for brilliant students with the audacity and discipline to invent, to innovate, to attain your professional dreams. That kind of university didn't exist before SCAD. The doubters said it wouldn't fly. A university devoted to creative careers? Yet here you are, joining a global host of 50,000 bees who prove that this dream of SCAD and your dreams have wings to fly. Then as now, I believed in the mission of SCAD. But in those early days, that belief wasn't enough. What mattered more was that others believed in me. Back then, those champions were my parents, Paul and May Petter. They came out of retirement just to help SCAD and to help me because they believed. And today, the believers in you are more numerous than the stars in the sky. There's Apple, Amazon, Delta, Disney, BMW, Chanel, Google, the PGA Tour, the Mayo Clinic, Royal Caribbean, Capital One, Volvo, and thousands more brands who believe in SCAD because they've hired you, because you believed. And that's why you wear regalia today. We call the cap and gown regalia because you are royalty, ready to be crowned graduates of this most elite university. The SCAD class of 2023 leads the most creatively and technologically advanced generation in world history. And you have the portfolios to prove it. At SCAD Pro this year, you helped Nike tell the story of its 50-year history. You created a learning platform to teach ecology to middle school students and made Procter & Gamble products more accessible to those with special needs. You helped NASA communicate the wonder of its most advanced weather satellite, and you made space launches safer with quantum computing. You partnered with the world's largest service provider, Deloitte, to revolutionize interventions for those facing homelessness, because SCAD bees solve big problems with big brains and big hearts. How do you manage such extraordinary feats of invention? Is it because you believed in yourselves? Yes, absolutely. And also because others believe in you. Many of your believers are with you right now. Look around. Your classmates, friends, brothers, sisters, partners, professors, and of course, your parents. So many days when you were thinking only of your final projects, obsessed with every detail, they were thinking only of you, praying for you, praising you to everyone they met, posting update after update about your every success. Seriously, these people are a little obsessed with you, in a good way. Say thank you to your champions today. Give them a hug. Send them a text. Show them some love. I'll go first. Thank you for choosing SCAD. Thank you for believing in the power of creative invention to make the world more beautiful for everyone on this planet. To make the world better. That's what bees do. I believe in you and I love you. Congratulations, SCAD Class of 2023.
Good morning, class of 2023! Come on! Woo!
Oh, 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 masturbation motion.
Through all our days, we will remember this community of excellence, which is drawn from the muses and each continent, unique, united, masterpiece in motion.
Many are one, converge to love of art, the head, and certainly the heart.
Fencing is a very creative sport. Whenever I feel stuck working on a project, getting this physical exercise helps to shift the perspective. It definitely helped to have my sister with me during this journey. I love advertising, especially here at SCAD. I love talking to people, I love meeting new people, and taking into consideration my multicultural background, I would say, just because I traveled so much in my life, advertising was something that was just logical. That's something that really sparks me to do very inspiring projects, not just in order to sell a product, but in order to tell a story, and tell a story that would connect with people on such a deep level. I hope to apply all the great skills that I learned here with advertising agency here in Atlanta with Digitas. Super excited for that. My name is Anna Andrienka and I'm an art director.
So I want to design for good as long as the work I'm doing is charged with positivity, optimism, and is making a change in the world that I live in. That's my focus. My practice as a graphic designer completely changed when I came to SCAD. I feel like initially graphic design was a lot about things on the surface, but now things go beyond the tangible. What I love the most about graphic design is its ability to create a community around a single experience. I think it brings together people in different ways. Before SCAD, I was such an introverted person. I was in my shell. And today, I think I've come a very, very long way, and that just feels great. My name is Nitya Bilani, and I'm from New Delhi, India.
My name is Regina Vera, and I am an animator. I think my biggest takeaway is that at the end of the day, you can be an awesome artist, but who you are as a person is what really matters. I really enjoy how here at SCAD, you're not just an animator. You get to see how a lot of the technicals goes into it, how the production pipeline goes into it. Working with so many different students and making student films, it's late nights, it's early mornings, but it's so worth it. The people that I've worked with have now become some of my closest friends, my biggest collaborators, the people that are cheering me on. I feel like getting to explore that through this medium is so special. I'm so excited to be returning to DreamWorks after graduation. I will be a feature production intern on Kung Fu Panda 4.
After SCAD, I'll work as a multimedia designer at Disney.
Junior designer at Framestore. Adobe.
Netflix. Nike.
Product designer at Splunk.
Black & Decker.
Energy V Video.
MongoDB.
Your World.
I'll be working as a handbag design apprentice at Coach.
UX designer at Amazon.
Google. Lenovo. IBM.
After graduation, I'll be continuing my work at Universal Creative.
What a remarkable milestone and moment for you all.
All of you young artists will be unleashed from this elegant and beautiful cocoon into the world.
You have chosen a field that will deeply affect the lives of people.
Work hard and shine as bright as you possibly can.
To have an opportunity to live a creative life is a precious gift.
And I wish you the one thing that you must also have in order to create, and that's heart.
You are so well prepared to make your way and change the world.
Use the tools SCAD has given you and make your own opportunities.
Follow your dreams, be courageous.
You've been able to do that here at SCAD. Express yourself fully. Now go out and get paid for it.
Merci, Stade, pour tout.
Madlova, chenfuela, professors.
Gracias a mis papás por esta oportunidad.
Thank you, SCAD, for giving me the best years of my life.
Please welcome Anna Andreyanka.
Wow. Good afternoon, dear families, friends, coaches, alumni, and everyone who joined us today to share this beautiful moment. Dear graduates, what's up, guys? How are you doing? Nervous? I can feel that. Oh my God. You better believe I'm nervous too. Because I think, I guess, this is it. We've reached that milestone that we've all worked so hard toward. Remember all these all-nighters for color theory assignments? These hours of rendering, these 8 a.m. art history classes? Not gonna miss those. But what I will miss, though, is all these amazing projects that I had a chance to work on, all the guidance I received throughout these years, and all amazing people and talented people I met here. I would like to thank our amazing professors. I came in as a baby and was raised by our advertising mom, Gauri Misra Deshpande. She wasn't just teaching us the strategy and how to create the briefs for our campaigns. She was teaching us work ethics, psychology, creative thinking. And she wasn't the only one. I fell in love with advertising because Professor Judy Zalzinger and Reginald Harrison were just... yep. They were just made us dig so deep into voice and strategy and messaging of our campaigns, we just had no choice but to create award-winning work. Gauri, Judy, Reggie, thank you so much for creating us the professionals we are today. Let's give them applause, guys. Let's go. I also want to thank my whole fencing family, the whole team here at SCAD Atlanta, and the Epic Fencing Club. If it wasn't for them, yes. Yep, they became honestly family. And if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be standing here. I wouldn't have come to the US, and it's just everything is all for them. I'm super thankful and for incredible support I received throughout these past years. Thank you. Yeah. For many of us, it was a very challenging journey. We cried, we laughed, we created. We felt very inspired, and we felt confused sometimes. But nevertheless, there is nothing that can stop us right now. We might still feel like babies, but at least now we know what to do. Congratulations to us all for successfully achieving this milestone, and I wish you all the best in your creative career. And now, it is my pleasure to introduce our alumni speaker, Emily Sankofa. She is a composer, producer, and musician who received her MFA in sound design in 2014. As a film composer, her work has been heard on Freeways on Hulu, season 3 on the Star series Step Up, Lisa's Emmy Award-winning series Watch Out for the Big Girls on Amazon, and Shudder MC's horror anthology film Horror Noir. She has released 21 independently released albums, EPs, and singles, and was a 2021 Sundance Composers Lab Fellow. She is a rising force in the music industry, forging her unique voice while collaborating alongside some of the greatest artists of our time. Please join me in welcoming Emily Sankofa.
Thank you so much for that introduction, Anna. And hello and congratulations to the soon-to-be class of 2023. Give yourselves a round of applause. All right, so I want to begin with the word commencement. Commencement is a form of the word commence, which means to begin. And this very moment for all of you is the beginning of the rest of your life. 9 years ago, I sat in these same seats, excited about what I had just completed. And although my 2 years at SCAD as a grad student were some of the most fulfilling in my life up to that point, I was anxious about what was to come. Naturally, I sought out people I respected, searching for concrete answers on how to move through life, but I quickly realized that my journey was my own. So as I speak to you today, I approach offering advice with great care, because I recognize that our individual journeys are profoundly personal. However, if I must share any advice, let me highlight these three things. Number one, cultivate and maintain relationships. Number two, and this is a heavy one, rejection is often redirection. I'm gonna say that one more time. Rejection is often redirection. And number three, nurture and safeguard your creative instincts. Relationships. Build and nurture your network with intention, because the people sitting beside you today will become the decision makers of tomorrow. Do not underestimate the power of the SCAD network. The late nights spent together, waiting for renders to complete, and the fruitful collaborations on various projects are the foundation of enduring relationships that will accompany you as you navigate both life and your professional journey. When I graduated from SCAD, a group of my peers and I embarked on our careers in Los Angeles. Some of us had secured job opportunities while others of us were still searching. However, what truly mattered was our unwavering commitment to fostering community we had cultivated at SCAD. By leveraging our connections and supporting one another, we generated countless opportunities that propelled our collective success. Rejection, the heavy one. Embrace it as a powerful force of redirection. Here's a quick story. As I neared the end of my senior year in college, I set my sights on a graduate program renowned for producing Grammy Award-winning audio engineers. I applied early, connected with students, forged relationships with faculty, and even visited the campus. I also applied to SCAD, my second choice, and that had been casually suggested by one of my professors. The acceptance letter from SCAD came first, and I was thrilled. However, my mind was still fixated on the other program. June came and went. I hadn't received anything. I reached out to the program chair anxiously, expressing my concern about the upcoming school year and the need to prepare, and he assured me that I'd be getting a letter soon and to remain patient. The letter finally came. I opened it, expecting to see the words, "Congratulations, you've been accepted." And it was the opposite. So I felt played, I felt extremely disappointed, but had I allowed that rejection to consume me, I would have missed out on the incredible opportunities that SCAD had in store for me as a student and beyond. That rejection became a transformative turning point in my life, and I could spend hours recounting all of the rejections I've experienced that later became some of my biggest blessings. But this isn't about me. The point is that from this moment until your last breath, you will encounter countless rejections. Never let them paralyze you into inaction. Instead, view each rejection as an invitation to grow and discover what awaits you on your journey toward aligning with your true purpose. Lastly, nurture and safeguard your creative instincts. Creativity transcends paintings and beautiful songs. It goes beyond the realms of designing captivating structures or fashionable attire. At the core, creativity is about your distinctive capacity to solve problems. To truly enhance our world, we must contribute solutions that benefit our communities and society as a whole. It is through nurturing our creative instincts that we can introduce innovative ideas that shape a better future. In a world easily entangled in conformity and discouragement of disruptive thinking, following your innate creative intuition often paves the way for groundbreaking career breakthroughs that transforms lives, both yours and those around you. It's essential to remember that innovation is not limited to entrepreneurship or individual endeavors. Collaborative efforts like Dr. Gladys West's contributions to the GPS system we rely on every day demonstrate how diverse perspectives and creative instincts can shape monumental advancements. Even the visionary Steve Jobs, while initiating revolutionary ideas, surrounded himself with the best and brightest, trusting their creative instincts to breathe life into his concepts. So let us recognize this paramount importance of nurturing and safeguarding our creative instincts. They hold the power to not only redefine our personal journeys, but also improve the lives of countless others. Take hold of your journey, graduates, and enjoy every single minute of them. Congratulations. And now, it is my privilege to introduce today's honorary degree recipient. As the preeminent source of knowledge in the disciplines in which it teaches, SCAD is proud to have a rich history of presenting the Honorary Doctorate of Humane Letters to the most consequential leaders in their particular industry, like film producing legend Will Packer. Packer is a record-breaking filmmaker whose movies have grossed over $1 billion worldwide, with 10 opening at number one. His productions include Ride Along 1 and 2, Think Like a Man, and Stomp the Yard. He executive produced the incredible NWA biopic Straight Outta Compton, and received an Emmy nomination for the remake of Roots. He is a proud Atlanta resident at the high end of every top Hollywood producer list. Please welcome Doctor of Humane Letters, Will Packer.
You know, it just occurred to me, I'm standing in a long, storied line of degreed, important doctors. Dre, Jay, Doom, Packer. It means everything to me to get this from this prestigious institution, whose mission has never been more important than it is right now. See, we, class of 23, I say we, but you know, not all of us are doctors, whatever. There are levels. You just keep working, you'll get here. But in our industry, we're at a crossroads right now. See, you guys, you're the visionaries, you're the creators, you're the storytellers. You are the ones that create images, rich, vivid, powerful images. Those images shape perspectives. Perspectives have the power to change mindsets. I don't think it's hyperbole to say that right now, in the time that we're in the time that we're coming out of and heading into, that the ability to change minds, that's the ability to save humanity. It really is. You guys sit here today on the cusp of unlimited potential. You get your degree. You have that parchment, but that's not your validation. You were validated far before you got here today. Before you took that first class at SCAD, way before you had ChatGPT write that senior paper. Just kidding, Dr. Wallace. Many of you had that passion, that drive, that determination. Now you got the tools, you got the credibility. So what do you do with that? I got one simple challenge for you. Go out and change the world. Go out and shock the world. I dare you. Thank you, SCAD.
Hello, graduates. I'm Judd Estes, the Associate Dean of the Schools of Film and Acting, Animation and Motion, and Creative Technology. It is now time for the presentation of degrees. Please hold the much-deserved cheers and applause until all graduates have crossed the stage. Thank you.
We will now present the outstanding graduates.
Chahat Malhotra, Outstanding Achievement Award. Anya Andreyenka, Magna Cum Laude, Salutatorian.
We will now present the Master of Fine Arts degrees.
Jiajia Chu.
Malin Mann. Jiajun Chung, Outstanding Achievement Award. Jessica Lee Dance.
Zhen Tao Sha. Linxin Lu. Rui Wang. Hua Hua Liu. Suzanne Stein, Outstanding Achievement Award. Channon Stanley. Jashandria Jimnay Morris. Natalie Shelton Gramling. Chase Gozi. Jamaica Renee Greenwood. Noah Benjamin Miller. Nicole S. Haugar Torres. Xiang Yue Meng. Zhong Yue Ma. Yu Xin Yi. Chandrea Samoya Young. Kiera Mariah Gilbert.
Shruti Jen.
Victoria Danielle Larte.
Gina Anzuris Kahika.
Van Din. Isabella Anais Medina. Isaiah Elisha Williams. Marcus Jamel Carey. Omar Derby. Zanifa Kayla Darville.
Chang Yin. Zhu Yu Huang.
Tom Von Dolan, Outstanding Achievement Award. Selby Rajapova. Amer Farouk Erdogan. Mei Tong Ye. Ru Pan Ye. Jen Guo. Shihan Wang. Vita Yang. Zhu Chandler Zheng.
fun malayo ade ojo. Elisa Elliott. Anuba Agrawal. Molly Joyce. Emily Svenningson, Outstanding Achievement Award.
Ju Chandler Jung.
Zhu Yao Xu.
Zhu Chandler Zhang. Anushka Kumar. Yagini Dia. Zhu Chandler Zhang.
Darshan Patel.
We will now present the Master of Arts degrees.
Sade Lazama. Kennedy Elizabeth Franklin. Diana Carolina Flores Guzman. Ivana Paula Mantovani.
Margie Ashok Badesia. Erika Luisa Espinosa.
Lingzi Jiang. Xi Liao. Lina Cui. Jin Zhou. Prarthana Kapadia. Jasmine Nicole Hunt. Andrew Munoz. Nick Chizis. Malika Singh. Helen Chan. Kai Taiyong Meng. Tian Zhong. Haley Madeline Billick. Peyton Danielle Brooks. Julia Christina Ardila Zurek. Katia Yanela Lopez Ninantay. Kaylee Parisa Bowman. Andrea Lee Garcia. Isaiah Klo. Jamari Nix. Fulobomi Rachel Omoumi Oyewo. Brandy Chisholm. Sarah K. Monick. Anvisha Chetan Vura. Vishwa Jayeshkumar Patel. Tiasha Dugal, Tejal Vilas Shinde, Aisha Sedika, Arsham Maleki, Abdullah Mohammed Uwais,
Divya Umesh,
Shantanu Ravindra Kulkarni, Vijay Caleb Daniel Isaac, Jamisia Desiree LaVey Hammond, Malay R. Wilson, Jillian Johnson White, Maria Daniela Corral Diaz, Outstanding Achievement Award, Anya Law,
Yanjie Li,
Victoria Favia, Isabel Alden Leonard, Paris Nicole Cover, Adora Wangwu, Ibera Debra Onibe,
Jody Ann Allen, Tris Mao, Liu Ranningju,
Megan Deanne Fudge, Ralston Augustus Earl Jr., Daphne Nikkei Say, Chikara LaRose Vincent Carpenter, Andre St. Christopher Winter, Harrison Brown, Jamani Walter Beckford, Gloria Camila Farron Poletska,
Juxia Chao, Minghui Shen,
Catherine Holtzclaw, Taylor Amari Boykin, Longwei Zheng, Walter Ma, Chris Wu, Hima Bindu Mane, Yula Ryu,
Zekun Qian,
John V. Kotadia, MFA, Princess Chinyere Anchisike, MFA,
We will now present the Bachelor of Fine Arts degrees. Zir Amina Pramnath, Magna Cum Laude. Dominique Simone Poole. Sasha Diane Philhart, Cum Laude. Rebecca Alicia Jean. Michael Emmanuel Riley, Magna Cum Laude. Johnny Yat-Kyu Chan, Magna Cum Laude. Justin Edward Smith, Cum Laude. Ethan Daniel Lin. Maria Martinez, Magna Cum Laude. Angelo Jelani Cruz.
Genesis Rayma Davis, Cum Laude. Isis Ayana Wells, Magna Cum Laude. Karen Indubisi. Tamia Maria Atkins. Electria Z. Pullum. Timothy Daniel Jones, Jr., Cum Laude. Samantha Arano, Cum Laude. Darren Alicia Hammond. Austin Alexander Hall, Magna Cum Laude. Joni Lucille Brummett, Summa Cum Laude.
Samuel Joseph Bird, Summa Cum Laude, Outstanding Achievement Award. Matthew Lawrence Andino, Magna Cum Laude.
Laura Elizabeth Mays, Summa Cum Laude. Aaron Lynn Davis, Cum Laude. Danintia Putri Jasmine Shakweta. Colby Millett Dick, Magna Cum Laude.
Alfred Xiaojie Sun, Summa Cum Laude.
Lydia Getacho, Summa Cum Laude.
Ayan Nagapur, Cum Laude. Ernest's Janice Brantz. Claudia Gabrielle Perez. Angela Anaiho, Magna Cum Laude. Jelani Kamile Ross. Michelle Hannah Krim, Magna Cum Laude. Eden Rachel Gutstein, Cum Laude. Connor Singh. Thomas Becerra, Magna Cum Laude.
Kyle John Leal, Magna Cum Laude. Alexia Raquel Johnson. Daniel Peruhian, summa cum laude. Jake Andrew Bell, magna cum laude. Luke Resser, summa cum laude. Will Gehring, magna cum laude. Annabelle Lee Fandozzi, summa cum laude. Jenna Sue Warinsky. Braden R. Eck, cum laude.
Angelica Morais Pinheiro, cum laude. Lucienne Antonio, cum laude. Janique Evadne Peterkin. Deanne Eva Hilaire Don Woodard, summa cum laude. Juliana de Souza Costa, summa cum laude. Olivia Alexandra Ribsky, summa cum laude. Caitlin Elizabeth Kolek, summa cum laude, Outstanding Achievement Award. Megan Basilio Ahmadi, summa cum laude. David Martinenko, cum laude. Delaney Kaylin Jones. Shelley Xiao, cum laude. Hannah Bischoff, summa cum laude.
Raina Ross.
Terry Shane Berger, summa cum laude. Ji Soo Kim, summa cum laude. Madalena Maria Polk, summa cum laude. Chandler Noel Gartman. Miru Marcellus, summa cum laude, Outstanding Achievement Award. Jordan Ashley Brooks, summa cum laude. Grant Zumowski.
Mukundi Kamwendo, magna cum laude.
Caitlin Mitchell Love.
Amber Lee Garman, summa cum laude.
Taylor Elise Edgerton, magna cum laude. Amit Bila Chernikov, cum laude. Hannah Kate Hoffman, cum laude. Leah Alexi Keiko Manfredi, summa cum laude. Ian Hay Mosley. Maya Lynn Ingram. Jaquan Joseph. Lexi Athena Waldman, summa cum laude. Jeremiah Loriano. Brenna Nicole Tracy, summa cum laude. Taylor Madison Basemore. Evelyn Lee Armstrong, summa cum laude. Christina Marie Halverson. Victoria Ann Mabe, summa cum laude.
Pauline Danielle O'Reilly.
Milton William Troy IV.
Stanley Leong, magna cum laude.
Cash Harvey.
Sade Elaine Perry, summa cum laude, Jakai De Jesus.
Gina Stavrou, summa cum laude. Sania Nyarewa Mireu, summa cum laude. Caitlin Jaime, summa cum laude, Outstanding Achievement Award.
Manas Sinha, magna cum laude. Cullen Robert Tees, summa cum laude. John Jaira Farwell, cum laude. Jacob Asher Crumry, cum laude. Jimmy Wong, cum laude. Jason Onzimba Lillard. Sharde Amaria Edney. Mariana Boger, summa cum laude, Outstanding Achievement Award. Brooke Casal, magna cum laude. Kimberly Anna Barnard. Leilana Holloway, magna cum laude. Julia Renee Hyatt. Matthew Parai Makashib, magna cum laude. Win Ho, magna cum laude. Sean Antonio Lally, magna cum laude. Jordan Patrick Lang. Kimberly Sky Da Silva, magna cum laude. Catherine DeLuca Moran. Struan Wind Smith. Miles Maceo Douglas Hampton. Ryan Henry Knight Potts. Rio Sato. Chantel Rose Langford.
Amira Richardson.
Catherine Elena Papazian. Taylor Wolf, cum laude.
Sophia Grace Berglund, summa cum laude.
Yana Andreyenka, magna cum laude, Outstanding Achievement Award. Vanessa Ordonez Moreno, cum laude.
Ellie Marie Briggs.
Haley Elizabeth Bell.
Sonia Talang, cum laude. Begonia Benhumeda Navas, summa cum laude. Chloe Andrea Makisayat, magna cum laude. Maria Teresa Ramirez, magna cum laude. Lisha Claudette Diaz Rodriguez, summa cum laude. Sophia Ramirez, magna cum laude. Sydney Elaine Strange. Ariel Feldkamp, magna cum laude. Ingju Catherine Lin, summa cum laude. Snigda Lila, magna cum laude. Sophia Wong.
Madison Grace Hebert. Catherine Elaine Jameson, summa cum laude. Rhea Ponugoti, summa cum laude. Haley Williams, magna cum laude. Addison Mackenzie Rudisil, cum laude. Hales R. Joseph, summa cum laude. Ben Holloway, magna cum laude. Anoki Dodhya, cum laude. Rhea Vivek Suchanti. Micah Brianne Morris, cum laude. Akin Bola Ebak Akin Tewe.
Benjamin A. Green. Mingxin Dong, magna cum laude.
Christian Andrew Solis.
We will now present the Bachelor of Arts degrees.
Sonia Udin, magna cum laude. Matthew Ferriston. Kylie Ng, summa cum laude. Anthony Lewis Smolka, magna cum laude.
Lucretia Nicole Willis. Brandy Hennington Smith. Myra Alexandra Paradis. Saya Murakami, magna cum laude. Yuna Jiang. Soyun Jian. Joanna So, cum laude. Betel Tech Leburhan Ambaye, cum laude. Kelvin Xiong. Aisa Sar. Vanessa Cucurello, cum laude. Zachary Cho. Vivian Rivas, summa cum laude. Diana Carmina Davis, cum laude.
Mario Galvez, cum laude. Melissa Christina Rodriguez.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you SCAD Class of 2023. And now, I want to welcome SCAD President and Founder, Paula Wallace, for the Presidential Conferment of Degrees.
Great. Well, what a glorious vision you are, SCAD Class of 2023. You know, earlier I spoke about all the champions in your life, those of us, and there are so many who believe in you. My belief in your success is eternal, endless. SCAD is a steadfast beacon in your life, a light, a home, a happy hive that you can fly back to time and time again throughout your professional life. When you need entree into a new career, we'll just call Career and Alumni Success. When you need time and space to create a new blockbuster, a new business plan, or any other creative endeavor, come back to the Alumni Atelier. When you're ready to give the biggest pitch of your life, call SCAD AMP. When you start your own company and need investors, call SCAD Pro Fund. When your new company needs to hire fresh talent, come back to the Career Fair. When you're ready to help change the world, call SCAD Serve. We commission alumni to lead all our public service engagements. When your company or employer needs fresh ideas, well, hit up SCAD Pro, the preeminent research, business, and innovation lab in international higher ed. And it's right here at SCAD. Bring your companies back and show them what all the buzz is about. And of course, every Labor Day weekend, each of you is invited to attend Opre SCAD. I'll save you a seat. Yeah, I want to see all of you there. Just call us, call home, come and visit. We're here, and that will be true as long as the stars and stars shine above. And now there's just one more thing to do. Members of the SCAD Class of 2023, at this time I'd like to invite you to stand. As president of SCAD, on behalf of the Board of Trustees, it is my pleasure to confer upon you the degrees of Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Fine Arts, Master of Arts, and Master of Fine Arts. You may now turn your tassels.
So don't stop. So just imagine.